verses 1 through 14. In the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God. He was in the beginning with God. All things came into being through him, and without him, not one thing came into being. What has come into being in him was life, and the life was the light of all people. The light shines in the darkness, and the darkness did not overcome it. There was a man sent from God whose name was John. He came as a witness to testify to the light, so that all might believe through him. He himself was not the light, but he came to testify to the light. The true light, which enlightens everyone, was coming into this world. He was in the world, and the world came into being through him, yet the world did not know him. He came to what was his own, and his own people did not accept him. But to all who received him, who believed upon his name, he gave power to become children of God, who were born not of blood, or of the will of the flesh, or of the will of man, but of God. And the Word became flesh and lived amongst us, and we have seen his glory. The glory as of a Father's only Son, full of grace and truth. The Gospel of the Lord. Most gracious Heavenly Father, we thank you for this evening and the opportunity to come together in this beautiful space to share in this special service of lessons and carols. It is our hope that each reading that was spoken, each song that was sung, each note that was played, and each moment we shared served your purpose in focusing us on the miracle of the Incarnation. That event over 2,000 years ago when your greatest gift, the gift of love through your Son, Jesus Christ, was bestowed upon humanity. As we prepare now to take leave from this place, we ask that the gift of love, the spirit of hope, and the peace that only comes through you pervades our hearts and communities through this Christmas season and every day thereafter. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Amen. Amen.
Jesus.